Here's a steal for Fort Lauderdale. Azcona has numbers for Inter Fort Lauderdale. Azcona puts one on, and then Mueller deflected it, and it still trickles in. In the fifth minute, it's Fort Lauderdale FC, rather Fort Lauderdale CF, who gets the game's opening goal. And then Azcona led the rush. Skelton was there. Azcona decided he'd take it with his right. It deflected off of Phelps and in. And not much Hara could do.